We had 34 people through the property. They then put in offers. Then we had 13. Property went under contract for way more than we expected.